Hello students, in the continuation of chapter 7, Evans Tries an O-Level by Colin Dexter, today we are going to study part 8. In this module, we will see the investigation and scrutiny by officials. McLeary shows a photocopied sheet superimposed over the last page of the question paper, and Evans had been instructed how to start action 3 minutes before the end of the exam. The wounded man in Evans's cell, whom everybody thought to be McLeary, tells the prison authorities not to worry about him. He desperately and restlessly tells the governor about the photocopied sheet that has been superimposed over the last page of the question paper. That was originally blank page of the question paper, where a few words were written in German. It instructed Evans to adhere to the plan strictly and not to hit McLeary too hard. It said that the 3 minutes before the examinations were very important. Now, these were the instructions in the hidden way for Evans so that he could run away from the prison very easily. Now, it instructed Evans to adhere the plan strictly, and it was also said that 3 minutes before the examinations were very important for him. He was also instructed not to overdo the Scottish accent. Detective Superintendent Carter swings into action as he was informed. And now what happens that McLeary is, however, very agitated and tells them that Evans had gone towards Elsfield Way. The governor takes Carter to take McLeary with him because he is the only one who knows what has really happened. So they were also suspecting that someone who is connected with examination board, someone is there who is supporting Evans in his escape. Otherwise, there were no chances that he could run away from the prison under those strict security. And McLeary was also taken away by the detective superintendent in his van. Thank you and have a nice day.